good evening and welcome along to Allianz Stadium. We're all set for live coverage of Juventus against Atalanta. You're in the company of Patrick Kendrick alongside former Kilmarnock captain Manuel Pascali. Good evening, Manuel.
Good evening, Patrick, and a very good evening, everyone. This is a match, the sound and smell of Europe, and if Atalanta would love to take part in the next season Champions League, this sounds like the last call for them. But on the other side, there is a team absolutely determined to get the 3 points after the last unconvincing results against all the big rivals.
Indeed, Juventus' form has fallen off a cliff just when we thought they were in the title race, so they have confounded our expectations, and their only recent win was a narrow one here in added time against Frosinone. So plenty of question marks surrounding the Bianconeri, especially tonight in the absence of Dusan Vlahovic, who is suspended after being booked at Napoli last weekend. Atalanta also very difficult to beat on this ground, as recent history has proven. Not since 2018 have they lost here. Allegri makes four changes to the team that started that defeat at Napoli. Danilo and Gatti come in for Alessandro and Rugani, while McKennie is fit again, just as Alcaraz has sustained an injury himself. With Vlahovic suspended, Milik is chosen to lead the line alongside Chiesa on target at the Maradona. Gasperini rested a number of first-teamers in Lisbon on Wednesday, but the big hitters return tonight as part of six changes. Carnesecchi is back in goal, while Scalvini, Zappacosta and Pasalic are also drafted in, as are Copmeners and De Ketelaere, who boast 20 goals between them.
The match began with both teams showing attacking intent, but Atalanta gradually gained control of midfield. In the 35th minute, 10 Koopmeiners found the back of the net for Atalanta, capitalizing on a well-executed attacking move. Juventus entered the second half trailing by a goal and looked to mount a comeback. The Bianconeri increased their intensity and began to assert themselves more prominently in the match. Their efforts paid off in the 66th minute when Andrea Cambiaso found the back of the net, leveling the scoreline and injecting a new sense of energy into the contest. Buoyed by their equalizer, Juventus continued to press forward, determined to seize control of the match. Their persistence was rewarded just 3 minutes later when Arkadiusz Milik struck a precise short past the Atalanta goalkeeper, sending the home crowd into a frenzy. However, Atalanta refused to surrender and launched a spirited fight back. In the 75th minute, 10 Koopmeiners once again stepped up for his team, calmly converting a chance to restore parity. Despite both teams pressing for a late breakthrough, the match ultimately ended in a 2-2 draw, with neither side able to find the decisive goal in the dying minutes.